Up next is the group Deivaram, Thirupugazh and Paasuram. Please come to the backstage now as I call your names. The participants are Rohan Abraham, Aparna Nair, Ishana Krishnan, Pranav Soma, Ishanvi Ayyar, Chaitra Kandarpa, Padmavati Bhagavatula, Akhila Naneboyana, Aditi Chirakala, Advait Chirakala, Shruti Subramanian, and Ishwarambal Jagadish. At this time, we also request the participants in the group Tillana and group Varnam to be ready. They'll be performing next. I repeat, we request the participants in the group Tillana and group Varnam to also be ready now, since they'll be performing next. Now the group Deivaram, Thirupugazh and Paasuram will first present a Deivaram, Thoduday Seviyan in the Ragam Gambiranate and Thalam Rupakam. The word Deivaram means garland of poems to the Lord. It denotes the first 7 volumes of the Thirumurai, the 12-volume collection of Shaiva devotional poetry. All 7 volumes are dedicated to the works of the 3 most prominent Tamil poets of the 7th century, the Nayanars. The students will then sing a Thirupugazh, Niraimati Mukham in the Ragam Hamsanandi and Thalam Adi. Thirupugazh, meaning holy praise or divine glory, is a 15th century anthology of Tamil religious songs written by poet Saint Arunagirinadar, dedicated to Lord Muruga, son of Lord Shiva. This work is known for its poetical and musical qualities and for its religious, moral and philosophical content. This group will then sing a Paasuram, Keelvanam Vellendru in the Ragam Arabi and Thalam Adi. Thirupava is a collection of 30 stanzas or Paasurams written in Tamil by Andal in praise of Lord Vishnu. It's part of the Divya Prabandham, a work of the 12 Alvars, and is an important part of Tamil literature. The students will now present these songs for you.
Thank you.
That was a melodious.